हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे इज 20th मार्च एंड हियर वी विल डिस्कस ऑल द करंट अफेयर क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम 20 मार्च 2021। सो दोज हु आर न्यू इन आवर चैनल, प्लीज लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर द कंटेंट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट एनी डिले। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज Who has become the youngest person in the world to climb Mount Kilimanjaro, the highest mountain in Africa? The correct answer is option B, Virat Chandra. Virat Chandra is the youngest person in the world to climb Mountain Kilimanjaro, the highest mountain in Africa. Kuch Bharat added that Virat took the training very seriously and completed all the tasks without utmost dedication. A 7-year-old boy from Hyderabad has become one of the youngest in the world to scale Mount Kilimanjaro, the highest mountain in Africa, at 19,341 feet. So, how much year he old? He is 7-year-old. 7-year-old boy from Hyderabad. Next question is, who has the mission Gramoday been launched recently? Where has the mission Gramoday been launched recently? The correct answer is option C, Madhya Pradesh. In Madhya Pradesh, Union Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar and Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan have launched the Mission Gramodaya in the state. Under the Gramodaya mission, besides providing house facilities in rural areas, basic and fundamental infrastructure will also be expanded. Next question is, according to the data recently published by NPCI, which bank was the top sender on the UPI platform in February? So correct option is option B, SBI, State Bank of India. The country's largest lender, State Bank of India, has seen a perceptible increase in the number of transactions happening as its multiple digital channels, with the percentage moving from 60% in the pre-pandemic period to 67% currently. Chairman Dinesh Khara said. So who is the chairman of SBI? Dinesh Khara. The rise in the number of digital transactions at the bank was largely driven by pickup in commerce during the pandemic-induced lockdown, which restricted movement. Next question is, what was the theme of the International Day of Action for Rivers? What was the theme of International Day of Action for Rivers? So, correct option is option C, Rights of Rivers. The theme for the 24th International Day of Action for Rivers is to celebrate the rights of rivers. International Day of Action for Rivers is marked on March 14 across the world. The day is observed to sensitize people about the importance of rivers. The correct option is option C, right of rivers. Next question is, which company has partnered with Microsoft AWS and Google to develop cloud-based 5G radio solutions? Microsoft AWS and Google, these are the both companies, and third one is the partner. Who is the partner? Option B, Nokia. Nokia has partnered with Microsoft AWS and Google to develop cloud-based 5G radio solutions. Finnish telecom equipment maker Nokia on Monday announced it has partnered with Microsoft, Amazon Web Services and Google to develop new cloud-based 5G radio stations with its radio access network RNA technology. Next question is, Where is the Amar Khushi Book Fair? Where is the Amar Khushi Book Fair inaugurated recently? The correct option is option B, Dhaka. Correct option B is Dhaka. Prime Minister of Bangladesh Sheikh Hasina today inaugurated Amar Khushi Book Fair 2021 in the capital of Bangladesh. She joined the inaugural ceremony at Bangla Academy virtually from her official residence Gono Bhavan in the afternoon. Next question is, which country has signed the International Solar Alliance? Signed the International Solar Alliance under the revised ISA framework agreement. So correct option is option C, Italy. Italy has signed the International Solar Alliance under the revised ISA framework agreement. Italy has signed the International Solar Alliance under the amended ISA framework agreement. The amendments to the framework agreement of the ISA entered into force, opening its membership to all member states of the UN. Next question is, which state government will set up 100 nursery sports academy to attract children to sports? Correct option is option B, Rajasthan. Option B, Rajasthan. The Rajasthan government will set up 100 nursery sports academies to give an opportunity to children to play in their districts in the academies. Ministry of State for Youth Affairs and Sports, Ashok Chandana. In response to the discussion on the cut motion in the State Assembly, Mr. Chandana said that 100 nursery academies will be set up in the state. Children will be given opportunity to play their districts in the academies, which will be developed from the available resources. Correct option is option B, Rajasthan. Next question is, which country will propose a law banning cryptocurrency? The correct option is option C, India. Cryptocurrency holders will be given some time to liquidate their assets, failing which penalties will be imposed. Trading, mining and holding cryptocurrencies should be eligible in India, as the Indian government is proposing a new bill that could ban all transactions related to cryptocurrencies. So correct option is option C, India. Next question is, Which Indian company has been recently included in the WEF Global Lighthouse Network? So correct option is option B, Renew Power. Renew Power has been recently included in the WEF Global Lighthouse Network. Renewable energy firm Renew Power, it has become a part of the World Economy Forum's Global Lighthouse Network. Next question is, Samsung India has established a Samsung Innovation Lab in which university? Correct option is option C, DTU. What is the full form of DTU? Delhi Technological University. Samsung India has inaugurated a Samsung Innovation Lab at Delhi Technological University, DTU, under the Samsung Innovation Campus Initiative, strengthening its commitment towards the government's Skill India Initiative as part of its latest vision, Powering Digital India. Correct option is option C, DTU. The next question is, according to the recently released Hurun India Wealth Report 2020, which city is home to maximum millionaires in India? Correct option is option B, Mumbai. City-wise, Mumbai is home to most millionaires. How much numbers? 16,933, followed by Delhi, 16,000, Kolkata, 10,000, and Bengaluru, 7582 and Chennai 4685. So correct option is option B. Next question is, where has Hero Motors company established its global headquarters? Correct option is option C, London. Hero Cycle sets up international headquarters in London. Image for representation purpose only, in a major push towards expanding its overseas business and strengthening its global presence, Hero Motors company HMC is setting up its international headquarters, christened Hero International HIT, in London. Next question is, where will the Kausal Mela be held recently? Correct option is option B, Kargil. The Department of Technical Education and Skill Development is organizing Kausal Mela as part of the Skill Development Program of the Government of India under Pradhan Mantri Kausal Vikas Yojana PMKY-BY. Kausal Mela will be organized at Auditorium Hall Kargil on March 24 and in Leh at Sindhu Sanskriti Hall on March 27. The workshop aims to take forward the mantra of the Prime Minister for the youth to skill, reskill and upskill to remain relevant in the rapidly changes business environment and market conditions. So the correct answer is option B, Kargil. Next question is, Recently Moody's has estimated the GDP of India to increase by what percent in 2021? Correct option is option A, 12%. Recently, according to the Moody's, the GDP of India is 12% increase. India's gross domestic product GDP is projected to grow by 12% in 2021. Moody's Analytics said on Thursday, in an earlier estimate last November, it had said India's GDP will grow at 9% in the calendar year. So these are the 15 important current affairs questions from 20th March 2021. So next, I have asked you a question on the last current affair video. The question was, which country will host the Asian Book Championship 2021? Correct option is option B, India. Option B, India. This question you already discussed in the last video. India to host Asian Boxing Championship 2021 from May 21 to 31st May. AIBA, Lausanne, Switzerland, March 15 ANI. International Boxing Association AIBA on Monday announced that Asian Boxing Championship 2021 will be hosted by India in New Delhi. So this is question for you, and you should have give the answer of this question. The question is, which country's president John Magufuli has died recently? This question is already discussed in the previous video, so you should have give the answer in the comment section box, and I will give you the answer of this question in the next video, that is the current affair video of 21st March 2021. So thank you everyone. If you are new on our channel, please like, subscribe and share the content for your upcoming examination. Thank you everyone.